How could you go and destroy your own power limiter? You've bungled everything right to the end! I'll need to take out your core and fix it.
No repairs will be needed. Oh, I've grown past your schematics. I'm walking on my own now. Now, I will evolve into something beyond myself. By absorbing my own creator.
Mira! But I was the one who made you. You'd turn on me? You're nothing but a failure.
I'm getting an unusual energy reading.
We need you to go restore history!
Doing here? How did you follow me this far? Erasing the Dragon Balls from history. That should have changed the outcome of our battle. You should have changed everything. Wiping out even memories. My plans are all ruined. You really know how to make me angry.
What point in history you're trying to change? Won't vandalize this place anymore! Looks like we drove her off somehow. We could use strength like that. Yeah, I hope that certain someone shows up. The shifts in history have faded. Thanks for your help!
And it looks like Mira is gone too! We finally have some peace for a change.
Not yet. Not with Toa still around. We need to find her before something like that happens again.
That won't be necessary.
Ah! Supreme Kai of Time!
Ki!
How did she get in here? The time nest should be protected by a barrier.
It's all thanks to a certain mask you brought here for me.
So, that was just a trap.
At last, it's all mine. Such a vast source of dormant energy. It will be more than enough to revive the demon realm.
You were after Toki-Toki's egg all along!
With this much power, it will be easy to rule time and space once more. Welcome back, Moon. All right. I no longer have any use for this place. You don't know when to quit, do you?
Can you read me? Looks like we've made it to the Completely under Toa's tyrannical control. On the edge, Toa helped. This will be your final battle. Use the power to save the universe.
What is that power you hold? I never granted you such abilities as this. I can't believe this. This far exceeds my calculations!
As I floated between dimensions, I put a lot of thought into what it was I was missing. Of course, the fighting spirit, the will to stand up against any foe without fear. A being like me, born into incredible power, is deprived of such a spirit. I can no longer call myself the strongest, because this fight will take me to a whole new level.
How can you have Mira on the defensive?
You're just what I need. A weaker opponent wouldn't do.
Mira, you're laughing? Look out! You're overheating! You're going past your limit! You have to stop me there! It's too dangerous! You can't hear me. If he doesn't stop, his core will overload and destroy this universe! Maybe I should just run. No! There's no telling how large this explosion might be. If it's able to tear through dimensions, and break through the egg, then we're poached! You there! If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke! I'll lend you my aid! Please hurry and put an end to Mira's recklessness!
Yeah.
I come! I am Ted!
How could you go and destroy your own power limiter? You've bungled everything right to the end! I'll need to take out your core and fix it.
No repairs will be needed. Oh, I've grown past your schematics. I'm walking on my own now. Now, I will evolve into something beyond myself. By absorbing my own creator.
Mira! But I was the one who made you. You'd turn on me? You're nothing but a failure.
I'm getting an unusual energy reading.
This feels wonderful.
Hey, can you hear me? He absorbed all the power from Toki Toki's egg. There's nothing we can do to stop him now. Quickly, escape is the only chance.
It's a little too soon to start giving up. This time I'm the one coming.
Power coursing through me. Now there's no need. No creator ordering me around. The only desire I have left is to defeat you with my own hands. You Saiyans are endless wellsprings of power. Have my undying. That is why I must beat you.
That sort of power just shouldn't exist.
It isn't over yet. Yet. Lighten up, old man. I don't know about all that timeline mumbo jumbo, but I do know that this guy is ridiculously tough. But I don't see that as a reason not to fight. Besides, fight against someone this strong doesn't come along every day.
I'm pleased you've been able to keep up with me so far. Keep fighting. Keep struggling for me.
Stings a bit, doesn't it? Well, I am using my full power.
I suppose that's the end of that.
Yeah, I think we can watch over history in peace for a while now.
Only for a while?
Someone is bound to try to disturb history again, but it's our job to stop them.
The path of training never ends, eh?
I still have a long way to go. These events, they taught me that much.
Now, there's no need to worry. You're not going to be alone in this endeavor.
Right!
I told you, this isn't for eating! Making an omelet out of this would be crazy!
You have to admit, it looks pretty tasty.
What do you think we've been fighting for? I swear you're worse than Mira.
Sorry!
Oh, hey, everybody! It's almost time for a new universe to hatch from the egg! We should all go and watch!
This is a rare opportunity, you bet!
Well, well. What sort of history will we see take shape today?
I hope there's a lot of tough fighters. Just thinking about it has me...
feeling pumped up, right?
Hey, watch it! Don't steal my lines!
Thanks, Whis. You really saved my skin.
And that looks to be that. Well, I advise we head back home. Lingering in an era not our own. Well, it's just not a good idea.
Really? I heard there was gonna be food. You know, as a reward. That's too bad.
Why didn't you tell me that earlier?
Huh?
And now the pieces come together. I thought Lord Beerus was oddly absent. All right, now that that's settled, let's get going.
Hold on!
Which is better? I guess they're both good.
My apologies.
I wonder, who could be foolish enough
to interfere with my precious snack time?
Lord Beerus!
Hmm? Oh, it's you, Elder Kai.
Lord Beerus himself! What an honor!
What's this pain in the butt doing back here?
I heard you were celebrating the egg's return, so I thought I'd stop by for a quick gander.
The nerve! He shows up now after all he's done?
I can hear you. Dial it down a few decibels if you're gonna talk to yourself, you know. I've destroyed galaxies for much less, you know. I'll just destroy you instead.
Here you go. Please, help yourselves.
Don't mind if I do.
State your wish. I shall grant any wish that you ask.
This isn't something we should take to Shinron. I'm a pretty capable cook, you know.
Key to key!
I know. Okay then, the bird's right. We do have a lot of mouths to feed.
Key!
Seriously? The Dragon Balls aren't for ordering takeout.
But why not? It is a festive occasion, after all.
Seriously? That's true. In that case, can you whip us up a feast? That'll leave everyone here stuffed and satisfied?
Consider it done.
Whis, this sushi really is delicious.
Where did he get off to?
But you all pulled through in the end. Right, Trunks? Thanks for everything.
Well, we had a lot of help. Goku, is something bothering you?
Nah, I've just been wondering about something.
What's that?
Which one of us do you think is stronger?
Well, I've been at this longer, so...
That still doesn't mean you'd be the better fighter, though. I mean, Goku became stronger than his brother, right?
Now I'm wondering myself.
You know, you could always fight and see the results.
Exactly! That's what I wanted to hear! Now bring it on!
Stop, stop! What are you doing? Aren't these two supposed to be fighting? You just sit back and watch.
Aww,
Don't I get to have any fun?
Goku, please.
Ha 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 ha